I said I had some friends and heroes out here with me tonight. And so when I knew we were going to do something for East Kentucky, I couldn't help but want to call this next lady. I'm going to call up to the stage. She's one of the greatest country music singers that has ever lived or ever will live. And we all love her so much up here. And she comes to us out of Elkhorn City, Kentucky. Please make a welcome, Miss Patty Loveless.
I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. I'm sending this up to my daddy in heaven and to all those coal miners.
Yeah.
Well, the times they got hard, and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and worked for Harlan Coal, and sent the money back to Grandma. He never left Harlan alive. Here the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you feel your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal. From the bottom of your brain, It's so good to be back home, y'all.